Hey guys, it's JoJo. The wee hour is like right now. It's probably 6 or 5 o'clock. But today I'm going to show you guys my first DIY that I made. So it's a mini small plastic bag. You can feel like really small things in it, like small pencils, small Legos, anything. This was the easiest DIY I ever made. Like, look at it. It's like so easy. Like, I could barely, like, look at it. It's so easy. For you, for me, it looks hard, but, like, it's so easy. Since I'm using my new camera. It's falling. Camera stand. It doesn't work on. Hold on, guys. You switch to iPad mode. So, guys, the switch is to iPad mode. So, right now, I'm literally holding it. So, let me tell you the basic step. All you need for this is just use a plastic bag. Then cut it apart to the smallest piece that you have, and then you get your stapler and staple it. You're supposed to staple it 3 times on the bottom, 2 times on each side. It's easy. That base. Oh, so like you could put all your mini like small stuff like. Hold on, let me get one. You could put like your SpongeBob figure, and this is actually Lego. I already showed it on one of my videos that I did a few days ago. Like, you could easily store it right here. Like, if it can't fit, like, look. It actually fits. But he's trapped. But the worst part is that he can't breathe. So let me put him back on. Just a big sponge. You could put a mini crayon. Oh, this is broken apart. That's okay. But you could break apart a crayon and then just pop in here. It's easy peasy. Let me do with another one. What else? I got a lot of big things. Let me get this. Oh, and you also zip it up. See? Then you just need to open it and then. You just slip it out, and you can put mini snacks in there. Very small snacks. Oh, I never tried this. My Bath and Body Works. I got it at the hotel. They gave it when we went on the plane. Oh, it's lotion, but I could. Let me measure the size. Nope. It would never fit. Oh, I want to show you one fact. I want to show you something cool. See this? It's all messed up. Well, you're about to see the magic. This is like a Rubik's Cube, except no longer for. Voila! First, you just like twist it around, and then you could just pull it. That's the easy one. So, I'm gonna compare this with the Rubik's Cube, which is right here, which I got for Christmas. I only got one side. Like, see? Like, this one, you can switch around. And this one, you can, like, wrinkle around. Like, you can make an animal or anything. Oh, I got an itch. Stop. Oh, that's better. Wait a minute. Oh, what if I got a sight done? So I got fast hands. Watch. Okay. One at a moment. See? Fast hands. What does this button do? Please don't tell me I messed this up. One moment. I accidentally messed up my Rubik's Cube. So I'll go fix this later. But this is easier to fix. Oh, I give this a 5, and I give this an A plus, and I give the Rubik's Cube a F. F minus and a B plus. Any a B minus and a C minus and an A minus and a D minus and an E minus. So yeah. Oh, that's my fact. I forgot the plastic bag. It was plastic. Okay, I'll get back into video. Oh, back into the video. You can also put a mini Rubik's Cube. I also got a mini Rubik's Cube, which I forgot to say. It's small. I think it'll fit and open it up. Oh, it won't work. Besides, it's too fat. I got a lot here. I could put the soda cup. This Lego soda cup. It's a mini soda cup with the tap. And you can put Lloyd, also Lloyd. Because his dad calls him Lloyd. I mean the Lloyd. It's Loy. I saw the Lego Ninjago movie. I can't wait for Saturday to get on to for the pet. Okay, done. I'm done and kids a bit. I feel my hear my mom doing Snapchat. What the hair? The hair is off. The hair is bald. Has long hair. Looks like there. So you could put a lot of small things in here. So that's all for this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and bye, YouTube. I'm bored. Well, bye.